Hello, today we're going to learn the thin converging lens, part A. Now, this is a lens. This vertical line represents the thin converging lens. Now, we call this axis the principal axis. Okay, the principal axis. Now, a lens will have a focal point. This is called a focal length. From here to here, this is the focal point. A focal point will exist on each side. Now, if twice the focal length, we denote it with 2S. Today, we're going to learn how the image looks like and how to draw the ray diagram if the object is far away. Now this object can be a tree, can be a house, can be any bright object. So the objective is to draw light rays diagram to find the image. Where is the image? Now the first ray is always drawn through the center of the lens. And it does not bend, so it goes straight to the center of the lens and it goes straight. Okay, that's not straight enough. Okay, it should be a straight line. Suppose I draw it a straight line, so you have to use a ruler. You draw a straight line. Okay, so you have to use a ruler. This is a light ray. Okay, the focal point is this point. Now the second light ray that you draw will be a ray that is parallel to the principal axis. I use blue color to show that these are two different rays. Now after it goes parallel to the principal axis, you will cut the focal point. Another name for it is principal focus, and you go straight down. Okay, you go straight down. The point where the two rays intersect, this is what we call the image. Now, this is called the image. Now, as we can see, if the object is very far away, more than twice the focal length, the image is smaller, and we call this diminished image, smaller than the object. Now this image is also upside down and left and right inverted, so we call it fully inverted. This image can be formed on the screen, and we call this a rear image. Now, where can we apply such a setup? In a camera. This is how our camera works. So this is the use. So you have to practice drawing the light ray. Thank you.